everyone. My name's Jordan here. I'm the gym director and head route setter here to talk about the Kilter Board, which is this awesome new piece of training equipment that we've gotten. You can kind of program it to have any hold light up, creating endless possibilities for the amount of routes you can create on this. It works with an app, and everyone has access to it. So it's not just you creating the climbs. You get access to a plethora of climbs created by so many different minds and different skill sets, where you can really test your abilities.
You come into the gym, you're working a problem, you find out that you're weak in a certain movement, and you realize, you know what, I need to train in this movement. You can come to the Kilter Board, you can replicate that movement, and you can just work it until you've accomplished building up the strength to make that. And you can do that with any movement on the Kilter Board for the most part. Build your own climb, climb it, save it, send it to the next person to climb. The best part about this over some of the other boards is this is adjustable, so we can move it to different angles as we please for a more intense or a more relaxed training session.
A climbing gym is a training center. You come here to push your limits, to try hard, and give it your all. Anyone can train on this and have a good time and test themselves.
Kilter Board's here. Come climb it.